In year one, children will answer times table questions from either the 2, 5 or 10 times table. So the calculation here is 4 times 2, and they need to solve this using an array. So they need to make 4 rows of 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. To find the answer, they could add each dot individually, or they could count in twos. So that's 2, 4, 6, 8.